Hey guys, Oliver back for another the final reaction to One Punch Man. We're up to the last episode, episode 12, The Strongest Hero. So it's about time we wrapped up this series, or I wrapped up this series of Anime Vault, of season one of Anime Vault. It's been a wild ride, but yeah, I think it was time to end this while because we just got into October. We're just about to enter October, so I wanted to get a clean slate. Minus Bakemon Gatti, I'm going to continue reacting to that. I'm going to expand that a bit. I'm going to try and get that more episodes done throughout the week from now on. So look forward to that. But in the meantime, let's jump into the final episode of One Punch Man, The Strongest Hero. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, what is going on? Damn. Satama looks determined as all hell. Damn. He's really getting some punches in this guy. Whoa. I was not expecting this. Whoa. He's lost an arm. Yep. Yeah, usually it only takes one punch. Yeah, it's kind of wrecked. How old is that girl anyway? Surely she must be at the very least a teenager. Well, what do you expect her to use? Well, she's strong. Well, she is S-class, so that makes sense. Give the guns a chat! Is that another one of that creature? I want to go home. Yep. He's got a point. Drive 9 class S rank 9. Why? Okay. Very vague. Very vague indeed. Damn! That. His regeneration cycle is top notch. Yep, that is very interesting. Yep, he's still alive. Nice. He's walking straight in there. I love it. Nice. Yeah. Checkmate. And he's dead. No. Not quite. Yeah, exactly. The ship is still around. Nice going, guys. I'm really surprised Moomin is still alive. Here we go. I guess there's no opening titles this week, or this episode. Far out, that is amazing. Damn. Two, one. Oh. I guess we could call this the opening credits. Damn, that these explosions are incredible. Yeah, I agree with that. Nice moves indeed. Okay. How strong is that? Satama. Damn. You can't bring down your own ship at this rate. Yeah. Wonder if he actually felt that. Yeah, you're going to lose. He's not injured. Shut up. Damn, he just got told. So Tama's had enough of your shit. What's this going to do? Damn! Surely he would have felt that. Oh, you just wiped out your own. Damn. Yeah, this ship is going to crash any moment. I'm willing to bet after all this, Satama still won't get S rank. Oh, damn. He's not affected at all. Doesn't look like it anyway. Wait, what? He's ended up in space on the moon in a crater. Wow. Okay. Just left a crater in the moon. Then maybe you shouldn't. Nah. Well done. You pissed him off even more. No. It's Satama. I made it. The S-class guys have no idea what's going on top of the ship. It's amazing. Nice. Oh. Nah, you're the one that's gonna be defeated. Oh, nice. Oh, but he's not dead because he can regenerate. All your energy, really? That's not going to do anything. Might wipe out the planet, but I won't do anything to Satama. Whoa, look at those colors. Your final move to Satama? What's that? Serious punch, okay. Nice. Damn. Okay. That did it, I think. Not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure that did it. Damn, he's definitely dead. Yeah. Wow, he is still conscious. That's kind of amazing. Yeah, it probably did. No, it was pretty one-sided, actually. Yep, is the ship going to crash now? Strongest hero. Yep, it's crashing down. Yep. Yep. Yeah, you better move. Yep. Now there's a massive ship in the middle of City A. Are they going to find Satama? Damn, that's amazing. Don't you know? Filming the TV drama. Yep. Oh, shut up. You didn't do anything. Yeah, that's correct. Seriously, shut up. Yeah, exactly. Really? Why don't you fight Satama then and call me after that? Not Sasama? No. What is that? That's Metal Knight. Okay. That's a good question. He said that, didn't he? Where is Satama? Damn. I think it's this guy that we need to look out for. Shut up. Maybe. You just realize that now? Yeah, that annoying you again? Spoiler brat. Damn. No, don't try. Exactly, you're here. Damn. So what happened to the city then? Okay. Okay, that's good. That was good. That was really fun. That was really good. Fun series, fun all around. Hopefully, they don't fuck up with season two. That's all I have to say with that, anyway. I won't skip it. Oh, man, that other hero though, the one that told that killed the aliens and told the S classes to pretty much retire because he considered them weak. He's such an asshole. I wonder what will happen to him in season two though. Ah, oh, that was so good. Is that a bit extra? Yep. Fuck, what? What? Okay. King of the Underworld, I see. Dragon, of course. Nice. Nice. Brilliant. And his disciple. The kid's kind of thinking it the other way around. Oh, that was brilliant. I love it. Oh, it's the end. It's the end. Oh, boy. No more One Punch Man. All right. What are my final thoughts on One Punch Man? Well, it was fantastic, obviously. It was brilliant. It's one of the best. It's one. It's one of the most loved shows in the last couple of years. Like, come on. And we're finally going to get a sequel next year, but how will that work out? Who knows? Who knows? Oh, that was so much fun. Okay, please like, comment, and subscribe. It always helps. I will be back soon. I have to decide what I'm going to do next for anime, the Anime Vault Season 2. Oh man, I'll probably do another Twitter poll, so look out for that. And I will be, let's see, I'll be back tomorrow for more Bakemonogatari, that's for sure. Until then, I'm Oliver, and I'll see you next time.